In the presence of God, we have come together to witness the marriage of Matthew and Kate, to pray for God's blessing on them, to share their joy, and to celebrate their love. I, Matthew, take you, Kate.
I, Matthew, take you, Kate.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And in the presence of God.
And in the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honor you.
With my body I honor you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And we believe and we rejoice. We thank God for this marriage. We believe as you enter into it with humility and gentleness and long-suffering and love and the peace of God that puts onto you.
Mrs. Mrs. Hogg. kindly ask you to raise your glasses to the happy couple and ask you to toast Kate and Matt.
I'm proud to be your husband today, tomorrow, the next day, forever. And so would you raise your glasses to my beautiful bride, to Kate. To Kate.
I am so pleased that you cockled on in the end. I'm really so pleased for you both. Matt and Kate.